And heavy rains today created many problems for drivers in the capital city. This was the scene on State Street and Gillespie Street in Jackson. Drivers had to stop and turn around as water flowed down the street and causing traffic signs to flood away. And not too far from that, on Whitfield Street and North Mill Street, drivers had to leave their cars as the water piled up in the grass and made its way towards the train tracks, making it impossible to pass through.